I just wanted to ask a quick question real quick, right? You know, you see these Europeans, they have these tiny apartments, $2,000 a month. And how come they're so happy? But if one of us, right, quote unquote blacks get the same apartment,